Hej, 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 hej! Witam, witam was wszystkich, moi mili. Witam wszystkich was bardzo serdecznie. Z tej strony witam was oczywiście Kaldern i wracamy do Gridfalla, gry RPG, najnowszej ze studia Spiders. W poprzednim odcinku zajęliśmy się wykonywaniem zadania z heretykami. Niestety, aby dokończyć to zadanie, musimy wykonać inne zadanie dla kogoś, kto będzie nam w stanie pomóc w tamtym zadaniu, tak więc wiecie, coś za coś, w świecie nie ma nic za darmo. Tak więc naszym zadaniem aktualnym jest pozbycie się fałszywego alchemika, co też spróbujemy teraz zrobić, ale najpierw musimy z nim pogadać.
Ah, you're finally tempted.
In all honesty, I haven't made up my mind yet. I want to be certain that I'm not dealing with a charlatan.
In this day and age, I can't blame you. What might I do to convince you?
Okay, co by tu wybrać? Zapytajmy o skutki uboczne.
Are there any nasty side effects with this remedy of yours?
There are none. You will feel nothing but an intense sense of well-being.
Okay, poproszę demonstrację może.
Will you drink one of your potions to prove your good faith?
Of course. I take a little sip every morning. But as I'm in perfect health, you won't be able to verify the improvement in my condition. But if it helps you make up your mind, give me just a moment. There now. As you see, I am still in excellent condition.
Come on now, I saw you take that vial out of your pocket. Nothing proves that it's the same potion that you sell to your clients.
As a man of science, I consider skepticism a remarkable quality. But in your case, it is not skepticism, but blindness.
We need to steal one of these potions and force him to drink it.
Brilliant idea, Kurt. Let's take a look at his cart.
No właśnie. Coś ma za uszami najwidoczniej. Musimy dostać się do jego wozu. Najlepiej od tyłu. Bo chyba tylko od tyłu nawet da się tam dostać. Będziemy również musieli stoczyć chyba walkę. Okej, na razie nikogo nie widać. Okej, dobra, jednak widać. Wszyscy? Wszyscy i proszę, nawet wskoczył nam level. Przeszukajmy sobie skrzynkę, okej. Sprawdźmy, co możemy dodać w levelu. Umiejętności. Będziemy rozwijali sobie jednoręczną broń białą, czyli będziemy szli sobie póki co tą ścieżką. Na tym poziomie podniesiemy nasze obrażenia o 10%. Chociaż gram łotrem, więc teoretycznie powinienem w zastawianie pułapek jeszcze iść. Ewentualnie w jakieś otwieranie zamków, ale otwieranie zamków niestety w talentach mamy. I na 5. poziomie dopiero będziemy mogli rozwinąć otwieranie zamków. Aczkolwiek najpierw chyba rozwinę naukę, ponieważ nauka nam się bardziej przyda na początku. Chociaż to i to nam by się przydało. Kurczę, no trudny wybór. Zdecydujemy później. Atrybut, talenty, dobra. Na razie tylko umiejętności mieliśmy do rozdania. Nie wiem oczywiście póki co, jaki jest maksymalny poziom postaci w grze, jaki możemy osiągnąć. Antidotum szarlatana, podnieś, alchemiczne księgi badawcze. Strony są pokryte drobnym, prawie nieczytelnym, odręcznym pismem, wynikami eksperymentów, obserwacjami pacjentów i niezrozumiałymi symbolami. Złożoność niektórych przepisów nie pozostawia jednak wątpliwości. Autor był prawdziwym alchemikiem i z pewnością posiadał ogromną wiedzę. Co czyżby jednak był prawdziwym alchemikiem? O, coś ciekawego zdobyłem, aż zerknę. Stara skórzana peleryna. O, wow. O, pięknie po prostu wyglądamy. Wyglądalibyśmy. Jednak nie będę jej nosił. List oberżysty do służącej. Dziwny alchemik sojuszu, który wynajął pokój na piętrze, poprosił nas, żebyśmy nie sprzątali w nim podczas jego pobytu. Ten stary głupiec nie chce, abyśmy przypadkowo zniszczyli jego fiolki czy coś takiego, więc zostaw go z jego brudem. Nasz klient, nasz pan. Okej. To chyba wszystko. Te zapiski powinny nam wystarczyć.
Have you finally made up your mind?
Pokaż mu lek, który sprzedaje.
I happen to have a vial of your medicine. Would you be willing to drink it in front of us? To prove that there is no risk.
This bullying is trying my patience. I'm beginning to suspect that you might be working for a rival.
You refuse to taste it.
You might have put something in it to cause me harm or further disgrace.
No, look, the vial is still sealed. It comes straight from your stock.
And you dare challenge me when you have just admitted to being a thief?
Come now. You can see for yourself that I'm gladly returning your vial, so that you might drink it in front of witnesses. This might help to dissipate my doubts, as well as those of these brave folk.
Yes, no, I... You don't have the right!
Damnation. He got away. He can't have gone far.
Find him before his head ends up on a spike.
Think back to the note that we found. We need to take a look at the tavern. He won't leave the city without his belongings.
Okej, okay, daliśmy mu uciec. Aż dziwne, że taki staruszek, może nie taki aż staruszek, ale no starszy facet uciekł przed nami. No nic, powiedzmy, że daliśmy mu uciec, ale mamy adres, pod którym go możemy odnaleźć. Tu jest tawerna, w złym kierunku idziemy. Tawerna jest tuż obok. Niezły tłum się zebrał przed nią. W gospodzie chyba pierwszy raz jesteśmy, co nie?
Good day, tavern keeper.
Can I pour you anything? It's you. I didn't recognize you, my scruffy young pup. You put this place to shambles last night.
I am quite sorry about that. I'm afraid I let the festive spirit get the better of me.
Better of you? You broke everything. If you think for a second that I'm...
Come on now. Don't be angry about such trivialities. I'm certain we can make amends. Now, what can I do? The contents of this pouch should be worth your forgiveness. What do you say?
Forgiven and even forgotten, your lordship. Whatever can I do for you?
Powiem szczerze, że ja nie miałem Konstantina tutaj podczas pierwszej rozmowy z nim, więc to dla mnie nowość, że on jakoś reaguje na to, gdy Konstantin jest u nas w drużynie podczas pierwszego spotkania. Bardzo fajna sprawa. Interesy.
It's picking up. We've not seen many new customers, but of late things are looking better. The Malachor and the neighboring walls have dampened commerce. The epidemic still rages, but the possibility of finding a cure on that island has given people something to hope for. Now that we have a city there, quite a few seafarers come by to spend their wages.
Has the Malachor really put a damper on your business?
More than a damper. They were soaked. When the sickness began to spread, a wave of panic followed in its wake. People stopped going out of their homes. They were afraid. I was close to closing shop, I tell you. And then, thankfully, the alchemists of the bridge said that you couldn't just catch it like that. People were still distrustful, as is their nature, but they are leaving home again. It's a start. I also lost quite a few regular customers. Dead or too scared to venture back. Oh, but that's nothing new to you. The city would have sunk in the water if not for trade with the New Isle.
With all these sailors coming and going, you must have heard some stories about Tir Fredi.
Right. Even stories that my heaviest drinkers would have trouble believing. They say that man trees live there. Dragons and gigantic creatures. Treasure abounds under every rock. And the source of eternal life is hidden somewhere there. Last night, some Nauts even told me they brought back one of those giant beasts into the port. Ah, but you know the kind. If you ask my opinion, the drink was fueling their imaginations.
Okay, to wszystko, co chcieliśmy wiedzieć.
I need to be off. Farewell.
Goodbye.
Nie mogliśmy go zapytać o alchemika, ale domyślam się, że sami musimy go znaleźć w jego pokoju. Tak więc nie zwlekając, udajmy się do niego. Jego pokój jest tuż przed nami. Jeszcze tylko jedną sprawę. Ok. No i mamy go. Nim z nim pogadamy. Na szczęście nigdzie nie ucieknie. Podnieśmy to. Lista alchemika do z Al-Sad. Niezwykle mi przykro, w Serene nie znalazłeś spokoju, na który liczyłeś. Od czasu twojego odejścia z Akademii sytuacja jest godna ubolewania. Ci, których oskarżyłeś, zachowują się teraz tak, jakby nie obowiązywały ich żadne zasady, regularnie prowadząc podejrzane eksperymenty, a reszta z nas siedzi cicho i nie może nic z tym zrobić. Mam szczerą nadzieję, że w końcu znajdziesz miejsce, w którym będziesz mógł żyć w spokoju. Twój przyjaciel. Okay.
You again? What are you doing in my room?
I'm not the only one that has found you. Have you seen the mob that is gathering in the street?
I'm neither deaf nor blind. By the spheres. Why didn't I leave the city while there was still time?
The Alliance ambassador is quite unsettled by your commerce, and he is the one who sent me.
Sahin? Him again. Ruining my career wasn't enough for him. He's the very reason I had to leave the Alliance. And here I am, playing the part of the potion maker. Me, who was once a respected member of the Academy of Al-Sad.
Dr. Sahin warned me that you're an imposter.
That doesn't surprise me, coming from him. I was a master alchemist. I understand if you don't believe me after all that, but I have a number of documents to prove it. I would still be one if Sahin hadn't set off a chain of machinations to disgrace me.
Why does Sahin bear you such hatred?
I was unfortunate enough to oppose certain great minds of the Academy, to criticize their methodology. I saw them inflicting torture on sick prisoners, making them drink the most vile poisons. To find a remedy to the Malachor, they won't hesitate to kill. I could not keep my silence.
It is for an act of courage that you fell from grace and earned Sahin's hatred. Are you not ashamed to have poisoned those poor souls?
These potions are not harmful. That is to say that they don't contain any harmful ingredients.
But you could just as easily produce real healing potions. So why don't you?
You don't understand. I fled. But I haven't put a stop to my own research. This potion is an attempt to create in those who drink it a resistance to the Malachor.
So you manipulate people to use as experimental fodder. That is completely unethical.
I don't have a choice, but it does not harm them, I assure you.
If this potion were inoffensive, then why wouldn't you drink it when I offered it to you?
I ran tests on myself for such a long time that I ended up becoming intolerant to it. A small sip of this mixture provokes in me now a violent reaction. The mob would have been furious in any case, but a normal dose, I assure you, is without risk.
Your methods don't seem so different than those of your colleagues.
I don't torture people. And this potion only has side effects in high doses.
Perhaps, but you're hurting innocents.
I cannot let your commerce continue.
So, what are you going to do with me, sir?
No co zrobimy? Aresztujemy go.
I'm sorry, but I don't trust you. I'm going to deliver you to Dr. Sahin.
Sir, I beg you to spare me.
I've heard enough. You're under arrest.
How unjust.
Okej. Okay. Możemy iść poinformować ambasadora. Tak jest, on tu zostanie, ale nigdzie się nie ruszy. Wróć bezpośrednio do... zostań tutaj. Jeszcze przeszukamy sobie gospodę do końca i potem wrócimy. Mamy klucz do składziku oberżysty. Aj, no oczywiście, otwieranie zamków. Nie posiadamy otwierania zamków. Tak jak mówiłem, najbardziej opłaca się wziąć otwieranie zamków na pierwszym poziomie. Olać charyzmę i intuicję. I potem na piątym brać naukę. To wydaje mi się taki najbardziej optymalny sposób. Ale dobrze pamiętam, składzik oberżysty był gdzieś tutaj. O! Klucz otwiera tylne drzwi do tawerny, metalowe kołki, okej. Okay. Czyli jeszcze jeden klucz zdobyliśmy, otwierając tylne drzwi. Nie wiem, to te? Tak, to te. Dobra, to już wiem, gdzie jestem. Przejdziemy sobie przez koszary. Koszary jak koszary. Nie wiem, czy to są właściwe koszary. Za chwilkę zobaczymy. Tak, koszary. Dziś się nie myliłem. Mamy najbliższą trasę do ambasady, w której poinformujemy ambasadora, dzięki czemu on będzie w stanie pomóc naszym historykom, którzy zostali uznani za heretyków.
Your Excellency,
Lord de Sade.
I tracked down your man near the Coin Guard barracks.
Finally! Did you capture him?
Let's just say I put an end to his activities. His reputation in Serene is forever tarnished. Matters turned out a little more complicated than anticipated.
Reputację dostaliśmy, bardzo dobrze.
He's hiding in a room in the Coin Guard Tavern.
Why didn't you have him arrested?
Angry citizens have gathered round the building. They have sworn to avenge themselves after discovering his fraud. I decided it better to avoid the mob. But if you wish to capture him alive, I advise you hurry.
Governor Burren will be happy to learn that a legate with great assiduity will soon be joining the island of Tirfredi. Thank you for your help, Excellency, and allow me to offer you this modest present for your voyage.
I need to be going. Goodbye, Excellency.
Goodbye. Lord de Sade.
Dobra, zdobyliśmy 1000 punktów doświadczenia za wykonanie zadania, 50 sztuk złota. No i teraz możemy pogadać z nim ponownie w sprawie historyków.
Now that your affair is taken care of, are you planning on helping the historians I spoke to you about?
We are willing. Where are they to be found at this time?
At the port of Serene. They were hoping to stow away discreetly on a vessel to Al Saad.
Very well. I shall send an escort immediately to take them somewhere safe.
No i super. Może musimy jeszcze z nimi pogadać, ale nim pójdziemy, pogadamy o rzeczach pozostałych z ambasadorem, o których jeszcze nie rozmawialiśmy.
Would you be so kind as to tell me what you know about the Bridge Alliance?
With pleasure. A legate needs to know the history and strengths of his allies. The alliance was sealed by several nations of the Bridge around 200 years ago. The greatest of our cities, Al Saad, became the capital, and a council formed from the different nations now rules.
This union was originally put into place to better resist the appetites for conquering our neighbors. But our ancestors quickly realized that the union had also strengthened us economically and culturally. And of course, exchanges in knowledge were strongly encouraged from the outset. Today, it is by no means an overstatement to claim that the Bridge Alliance leads our world in science and exploration. Each day, we push the limits of our understanding further in each and every domain.
Could you give me your understanding of the relations between the Congregation and the Bridge?
Our relations hang essentially on the quality of our trade and commerce. The exchanges are very profitable, especially on the cultural front. I will not hide from you that we have hoped you would join our number for quite some time. But your princes insist on maintaining a neutral stance between the Congregation and the other nations on the continent. It is by all means a respectable position, even if it means you also trade with our enemies.
The Bridge Alliance has been on Tir Fridi for much longer than we have. What can you tell me?
It is true that we founded Hikmet, our newest city, around 15 years ago now. Alas, I haven't been able to go there myself. I can only tell you what others have reported to me. It is a luxurious island. An enormous dead volcano thrones in its center. The vegetation is extremely varied, and the fauna wondrous. We discovered animals that we had never ever seen before. Some are bigger than houses. But they're not the only occupants of the island. A savage and crude people also live there, who speak an incomprehensible language. But you shall discover all of this for yourself soon enough.
And what of your war with Teleme?
It has been dragging on. In fact, it has been dragging on for years. It is madness. If those bigots hadn't gotten it in their heads to convert the entire continent, we wouldn't be in this situation. But that's the way of the world. We shall not waver, whether here or on Tir Fridi.
Have you been fighting battles there as well?
From what I've been told, Teleme has wisely and tastefully built their colony far from our city. Direct conflicts are, in fact, quite rare. But one day they will inevitably take place.
Okay, to by było na tyle.
I need to be going. Goodbye, Excellency.
Goodbye, Lord de Sade.
We owe you our lives. We are eternally grateful.
It was nothing. I hope you won't have too much difficulty adapting to your new country.
If you would allow me, I would like to give you this. It's not much, but it is all that we possess.
Farewell.
You have a kind heart, Greenblood. It'll be the end of you, but that doesn't bother me. I wouldn't have wanted those poor buggers to end up on a burning pyre.
It would seem that I'm not the only one with a tender heart.
Okej, okay. Udało nam się im pomóc, dostali azyl. No, teraz musimy iść przekazać tą informację drugiemu ambasadorowi, który zlecił nam to zadanie. No i będziemy musieli jakoś to mu wytłumaczyć.
Good day, Excellency.
Sir de Sade, to what do I owe the pleasure?
It pains me to inform you that the heretics you seek have fled.
Curse them! How could that possibly have happened?
I tutaj, jeśli nie chcecie stracić reputacji, polecam skłamać. Za skłamanie dostaniemy plus jeden do reputacji. Za powiedzenie prawdy chyba stracimy ze dwa nawet reputacji, więc najlepiej skłamać.
Alas, these renegades have found protection with the ambassador of the Bridge Alliance. I would not have been able to capture them without risking a diplomatic incident that my uncle would have condemned.
The bridge. I thought as much. Those heretics have turned to them. But I had hoped that you might intervene quickly enough to stop them. It is truly regrettable. We have nothing else to do but pray that the Luminous might shield us from their lies.
No właśnie, dostaliśmy plus jeden reputacji, zadanie wykonaliśmy, kolejne 1000 doświadczenia. Poziom trzeci. Poziom trzeci nam wskoczył. Bardzo przyjemnie. Rozwijamy dalej naszą szabelkę. Obrażenia plus 20% aż nam podskoczą, tak? Tu było 10, no to 20, tak jest. Lecimy dalej. Na następnym poziomie oszołomienie plus 100%. Przyda się. Miło będzie oszołomiać przeciwników. A w tym momencie udajemy się do portu. Oczywiście to nie koniec zadań. Jeszcze mamy aż dwa zadanka poboczne. Może na początku zadanie z towarem, ale i tak musimy udać się w to miejsce. Na początku spróbujemy umieścić towar, który udało nam się zdobyć razem z Kurtem od kupca nieuczciwego, który tutaj się znajduje. Tak więc ten towar musi znaleźć się na statku, którym będziemy płynęli, ale oczywiście będziemy musieli jakoś go tam załadować, bo tak po prostu nie pozwolą nam go wnieść. Okej, podejdziemy sobie tutaj, tam na razie nie. Do kapitana. Szybka rozmowa jeszcze z nim i będziemy kończyli na dzisiaj ten odcinek. Can we weigh anchor? We should be able to set sail with the tide as agreed upon. I'm still without news of my cabin boy, but we will have to do without. Poproś o pomoc w sprawie ładunku. I have a favor to ask before we leave. I'm more or less. We would like to load some merchandise into your ship's hold. Impossible. You're too late for that. All merchandise must be registered at the port authority, and the formalities are long. So, unless you're asking me to turn smuggler and hide contraband on my vessel, I wouldn't go that far. We're only talking about a few crates after all. Well then, they'll have to wait. The next ship for New Serene leaves in a month.
Hellfire. If that shipment doesn't leave today, the commander will have my hide.
Captain, I understand your position, but isn't there some way we can get these crates on board?
I doubt it. Even if I wanted to help you, my quartermaster is a half-crazed bridge troll. He's gotten it into his head that a gang of ruffians want to use my ship to pass contraband over to Tir Fridi. He's placed guards where our cargo is being held before being loaded. All that is not in the warehouse and noted on the manifest will be left on the docks. Sorry, but your crates are gonna have to wait until the next ship sets sail.
Sorry, Kurt. At least we tried.
The commander is gonna have my head. I'm sure that's what he wanted in giving me this impossible task.
In that case, we're going to have to doctor the manifest ourselves. It must be at the harbor master's office. Be back soon, Captain.
Okej, czyli teraz mamy porozmawiać z tragarzami. Ale dopiero po tym, jak załatwimy sprawę. Ale to wszystko w następnym odcinku. Udamy się do biura kapitanatu i wpiszemy te skrzynie na listę towarów, które mają płynąć. I to powinno sprawę załatwić, ale tak jak mówiłem, to wszystko w następnym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że ten odcinek wam się podobał, troszkę więcej zadań pobocznych, bo to wszystko, co robimy, to tak naprawdę zadania poboczne. Teraz moglibyśmy już płynąć na wyspę, ale no mamy trzeci poziom, na wyspę można się dostać mając czwarty, więc dlaczego mielibyśmy tracić korzyści płynące z doświadczenia i z wyższego poziomu. Tak więc trzymajcie się ciepło, do zobaczenia, do usłyszenia już niebawem, niedługo. Na razie, hej!